This is a story about an incredible friendship between a bear and a wolverine. For many years, Bear Ural was lonely and bored, but it all changed in 2017 when the zoo moved him into a new enclosure together with a young wolverine named Fazil. This playful little creature wasn't afraid of the much bigger bear and started teasing him. Soon they became best friends and they often played together. Since the arrival of Fazil, Ural seemed so much happier. He was 19 years old when Fazil arrived and he will turn 24 coming January, but he seemed so much younger with his best friend around. Also for animals, sometimes life is just better with a friend.